much happy.
Dave doing the best thing in the world.
Scilly Isles, which I think you can see behind me over that way, over there somewhere. We've got a bit of wind, not the best wind in the world. There's a crew, Ed, who's almost helming us in a straight line occasionally, has his moments. Pete, good. Jamie, how's your first experience of the Fastnet?
Fast.
Fast. Good answer. Happy days.
Brilliant.
Frustrating, I think, is probably a good description. Best bit so far? What?
Yeah, the tuna.
Yeah, this morning we saw, I don't know, hundreds of tuna all come up next to the boat swallowing about something. Not quite sure what about, but it was good. And we've had loads of dolphins following us, which has been pretty cool. We've had some really good winds and we've had some spectacularly poor winds. Who's about downstairs? There's the mate, eating. No change. I'm sure Tony's delighted to be woken up. Morning, Tony, how are you?
Morning.
Afternoon. Highlights of the trip so far?
Sleeping.
Anyone down there?
Afternoon.
Good?
Yeah.
Happy days.
Right.
And what else is there?
Nothing else,
right? Right. See you all later.
Go on, look happy. Sailing.
Fantastico! Come on, more than that. It's got to be better than that.
A sense of achievement.
Is anyone in any way excited on this crew? Such a smile, you miserable buggers.
I mean, you're seeing one lighthouse, you're
seeing
them all.
Good. Right.
Good afternoon all, day 6 on the Rolex Fastnet. Time's just coming up to midday. We're just coming past Bishop's Rock Lighthouse, which for those of you who don't know is the most western point of the British Isles. We're making good time, we're making good progress, we're looking at getting back to Plymouth round about 0025 hours, which is what I've got on the sweepstake. And we're all looking forward to a good beer and a nice pasty. So if anybody's in Plymouth and you could save us 9 pints of beer, 9 pasties, and most importantly 9 polo shirts, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much, see you all soon.
Yeah, day 6, stonking night back from the rock. We flew through the night at a record speed of 10.8 knots under Spinnaker. Obviously we're going to get in at 0110 hours because that's my time on the sweepstake. But yeah, 9 pints in Plymouth would be good. And if anyone needs a crew for the Tall Ships Race 2018, I reckon I'll be bored by then, so give me a call.
Pete, anything here?
I'm having a fantastic time, what an experience. Never done anything like this before, first time for me. And to do it with these guys, it's been absolutely fantastic. Dolphins, whales, nature, stonking past 3 yachts this morning, absolutely fantastic, brilliant time.
And that's it, the Isles of Scilly over there. We'll update you around the lizard.
Alright.
Now we have the truth.
Right, the truth. Day 6, and we haven't had porridge. Never ever choose a skinny bloke to organise your food. Words of wisdom.
Day 6, Rolex Fastnet, and we're out of food. Nah, it's got so bad, Ed has just hacked away at the chart table and got a bit of milk, called it granola, had that for his breakfast. We're currently chasing a boat on his port side, making good progress, we're going to beat him I reckon. We're averaging a steady 8.5 to 9 knots. And we've got some company on us starboard side with a couple of dolphins, so all in all, perfect morning to wake up to.
Day 107, I think. We're just rounding John O'Groats, the most southerly point in the UK. We've got 4 main up, just heading towards Iceland? Yeah, we're heading towards Iceland at the minute. Things are going well with the boat. She has a few faults, but we're getting there eventually. Hope you just stay safe at home.
So, Sandy, do you want to give a genuine update of where we're at?
We are just going out for the lizard, taking the Spinnaker down after a good few hours going down with the Spinnaker. Lost the steering, so had no steering for a bit. To fix it of sorts, so hopefully that'll hold us onto whitetails to lizard and then into Plymouth. Yeah. All is well.
So that's it really, quite frustrating. All the boats we've just spent 20 hours chasing down and overtaking are now flying past us with their spinnakers flying. We are entering into Plymouth under many sails, white sails and a podged tiller. But hey ho, we are still going to get our polo shirts. See you in Plymouth.
Yeah.
We're on up the mast of the 49 north.
obviously, I'm only joking.
It's got a lie with the wildlife and the birds outside. So many birds I've not seen before.
Whatever.
So my favourite part was seeing the whales and the dolphins off of Fast End Rock, because I was going to approach the Fast End Rock easily. About 100 dolphins.
Cheers.
Enjoy the grass. You're not Tony, sorry Tony.
Mine is Drowning the Rock.
Fucking nice.
Yeah. Cheers.